Oh, the shocks are working. All right, here we go. So we press 1. Doors come down. Thrusters come out. And that was 1. And then number 2. What is up, dudes and dudettes? This is Flash here at Flashtastic Gaming, bringing you in again for a Scrap Machanic. Played this a few times, got the hang of it, wanted to get familiar with it before I did recording for you guys. And let's go ahead and do a new game. Right now they only have a creative. This is still beta. I got a feeling this is going to be like a Minecraft type of thing where you go around collecting your material to build the stuff and build bases. But right now it's just creative, just to get the hang of it. We're going to name this YouTube it. YouTube terrain. We could do flat. We could do terrain. Let's make this private so nobody can get it. What's settings? Oh, you can like dish out. I tested this out and you can dish out certain amount of things to people. If you leave it like that, it's just infinite. So, load. Did you know you could put 2 toilet paper rolls on top of each other and become a paper towel roll? Alright, just introduced the game. Got it. Alright, I'm gonna build a car. Let's just do a car today. First, we're gonna get this little lift right here. Right there, and then you can press the up and down arrow. Watch this. Right, you can even get on it, I think. Can you get up? King of the world. Alright. Okay, press I for the inventory. This, since this is creative, you got unlimited of everything right now. It's not too much right now, but it's a good amount of stuff to start building with. If you hover over it, you can see where my mouse is. You got concrete block, wood block, and then if you look on the right, it'll say lightweight, medium weight, of course, metal's gonna be heavy. You got your other stuff to go with it. Since we're building a car, I want to make it lightweight. So we're just gonna build it out of wood today. We got wood, we got the wheel, bearing, pretty much everything's down here except for, we're gonna get crazy today. We're gonna get some off-road suspension and some thrusters, make it go a little bit faster. And look at these ramps, dude. We could make a jump. We got the seat, got the stuff. Yes. What else do we need? Oh, we need this little guy. Controller. This thing will control all your bearings. You can tell it what to do. Up to 10 can connect to each one. So this is very important right here. Put you there. And then also, I want some switches. I need everything else. Oh, I don't need concrete. Let's do that. Okay. Move stuff around. Alright. I want it to be... I don't know, let's test this out. You can only go so far. So that's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's do that. And... I just want it to be really, really big. Okay. And if you press Q, you can see it switches different directions. You can see like multiple different angles, so the face of the thing faces certain ways. 6. Do I need to make it 8? I think I need to make it 8 big. No, I think I need to make it 10. So what's nice about this lift, after you get this all situated, if you need to build something underneath, Press the up arrow. You can go right underneath it. Up and down arrows make it go up and down. We don't need to do that just yet, so we're going to go over here and I'll place these down. 4. What I want to do is I want to build some thrusters that come out. Okay, these bearings. So what we're gonna do with these bearings is build some. Oh, you know, it'd be really cool if we did the caution little things. So it's a bearing swivel. Like if I go like this, you could. We can't do it just yet. Let's place this controller down so you guys can see what I'm trying to show you. So the controller. Let's see, can I crouch? So to let you know, no, you press control and you can crouch. You gotta hold it though. See all those little circles, blues and reds? So it's like the face of it. So I press E on it. No bearings connected. No bearings connected. So if I go to this little dandy tool, where can I connect the bearings to it? So you see 1 and 2, and you can see the red and the blue. That tells you which way it would swivel. So we go into here, so it's, you can see 1 down here, right? I want it to go blue. I want it to go out towards the road. So we're going to go blue 90, and this one will be red 90. Because number 2, I want it to go out towards this side. All right, now get the caution stuff. We always start on the bearing. So if I let go, see how it did that little drill? That means it was attached to the bearing. Whereas if I just attach it to the wood, it's a hammer. So that's how you can tell if you attached it to the bearing or not. Beautiful. Alright, now if I need a little switch. Drag this to here. So, this won't work unless I take it off the lift. Okay, here's another thing. I can't test this without it being off the lift. The lift is like a pause button for everything. So you right click and it gets rid of it. Now I will be able to use it. Get out of the way. There we go. Make a plane. A car transforms into a plane. So you see what I mean? It's like, okay, the button controls the controller. The controller tells the bearings which way to go and how far and in what order. So if I really wanted to, see, this is like step 1, step 2. It goes through those all these steps. So if I really wanted to, we could go, and then I wanted to close this one by itself. Just to show you guys, it's not going to be like that. So if we go like that, and then step 2 is to close back. Just to show you guys. Alright, I'll put that back. And then I'm going to put this back on the... Uh-oh, I got rid of the lift, didn't I? Yep, I did. So I pick it up, and I'm going to place it. And go down so I get up there. Alright. Thrusters. This is what I wanted to do. So if you right click and hold it, it'll demolish whatever it is. So we're going to do 5 up. Now watch. Oh, I can't do it unless I take it off the thing. Why? Yeah, I'm going to take it off until I'm ready. Look at it. Here we go. Now watch this. Car's going to have big old thrusters hidden. And then, of course, you need a button to power those. So if we go to this thing, you see they have these little circles, right? That's to say, hey, something needs to be connected to it to power it. Can't hook up a switch. Or actually, you can hook up a switch. Ooh, let's do that. Okay, so switch 2 will power these guys. Oops, skipped one. There's gotta be a faster way. All of them go? Yep. Alright, now if we switch just that switch.
Let it be power.
If I press this, it's gonna go flying. Watch. It's a sled. Alright. Sweet. Alright, I need to put this thing on the lift now because I think we are ready to put the tires. That's all I needed to do, right? It's just that. Oh, I'm gonna do it. I need to do another motor. We need to do. We're gonna have to renumber those bearings. I have an idea, but I need these to be 3 and 4. Alright. Back on the lift. We're done with the thruster, so I'm just gonna put this one there. Get the wood. Alright, so I want it. If I open it. This was the open one, right? No, that's the thrusters. What? This is on the lift. Great. So if this opens, this is gonna open to there. That means I could place this here. Okay, so we're gonna see the arrows on this cube. If I press Q, you can see they turn direction. That means which direction we're going to build the block. And I wanna go up and down. How high is that thing? So I need to go that high. Jeez. Can I go? No, it'll hit, so I gotta go up. It's not gonna be aesthetically pleasing looking car. Oh, what the? But hey, we get the concept down. Oh, see, got a Q. Alright, so those are gonna open and hit the side right there. This, I don't want to bang it, so I'm gonna go here. Forgot to do the other side. Sweet. This guy here. Alright, so the next thing I'm gonna do, put right there. We're gonna go to a bearing. That dude right there. And remember, aim at the bearing first. Go up. Drill, we're good. Alright. And then, in order to attach to this, because I want this to flap down, if I were to go here, it might. You see the arrows? That means they're pointed to the one adjacent to it. So I attached it to the flapper down and not the main floor of the truck there. So we're going to go over here and do the same thing. Bearing. Right click gets rid of that stuff. Alright, so do that. Okay, go back to this guy. So remember, we want to take. So just drag it to disconnect it. I want those to be 1 and 2, because they're going to come down first. 1, 2, 3, 4. So I'm going to go blue 90 and red 90. Blue and red. And then red 90 and blue 90. Red. Red, 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 and blue. Alright, sets this up. 90. I think it's on the lift. I gotta get rid of the lift. Alright, let's get out of this guy so we can see it. Was it this one? Did you see that? Look at that! I got doors with thrusters that come out from a hidden spot underneath the car. That's so awesome. I think that's it. I think we're done. We just need to build the floor. And I need to queue. There we go. Put this back on the lift. And I probably can't get in, can I? Can I get on? Oh, that little block worked. Okay, we need to put the seat down. Four back. Right there, because I kind of want to see the thrusters when I'm driving. Wait. And then we're going to put a spare chair next to it. Well, so I can torment any... Okay, here's a trick to get up. Torment anybody that sits with us. So this is... What else is cool is like, okay, so you got the driver's seat, right? Driver's seat controls everything, but then, like, somebody else can control something else on the car. Like, you could put a turret. You could put a turret on there. They can control a gun as you drive. Alright, so we need to hook this guy. Remember, the buttons are pink. The controller is purple. And those blue ones are the thrusters. So we need to say, hey. Uh-oh. I think I did that wrong. I want the thrusters to be number 2. I want the walls and the turnout to be 1. So that's 1 and that's 2. Alright, so the reason I did that was if I press the number 1 when I'm in the driver's seat, look, you can see the switches right there. There's 2 switches. So if I press number 1, it's not going to do it because I'm on the lift. But when I press number 1, it's going to flap down the doors and the thrusters are going to swing out. When I press number 2, that's going to turn on the thrusters. That way I can have the thrusters out and not have them on. Okay. That's done. Let's put some wheels on this thing. Thing I don't have to worry about is if those thrusters come out, where I'm gonna put it. Put some springs there. I think this is gonna be really heavy, so that spring is gonna really that's gonna compress really, probably almost all the way. Nope, nope, nope. And then we'll put a bearing. In a tire. Bearing? It'd be awesome if you could say, like, you could have, like, okay, I want... You could save your creations, like, little parts of it that you always use. So I would always have a wood block with a bearing and a tire. I could just save that, and I could just go to it instead of building it every time. Alright, so the other thing is we need this thing to turn. This thing needs to turn. Yeah, this thing's kind of ugly looking. It's gonna be square. Let's try this. Let's try something here. Make it a little bit more pleasing to look at. So it's not just square. Should I do it one more? Nah, that's fine. Top one. Like that. So in order for this thing to turn, it needs to have three opening. 1, 2, 3. So I'm gonna have 2 right here. Go down more. Can you go down more? No. Not a little bit there. I'm not gonna be able to reach that. Put a bearing in the middle. Can I just stand right here? Yeah, right there. Sweet. And then aim at the bearing and then go out. 1, 2. Yeah, that's cool. Alright, we'll do the same over here. It was 2 on this side. And then 1. Let's get back up there. And bearing. This will turn the car. Is that how wide the other one was? 3? 3? Yep. And then go down 2. Now we can put this thing up. Put the spring. Wood block, go down 2. Off-road spring, wood, bearing, tire. This still looks blocky. Oh man. Alright, go down. Oh, you know what? We don't need this anymore now that we got... Yeah, those springs compressed a lot. Especially the back ones. Wow. So those turned in because I don't have it hooked up to the steering yet. Alright, so now we go back to this guy. Now you see we got some bearings here. So these 2 here are going to go to the steering wheel. You see it straightened out because the steering wheel's straight. And now if I go to the steering wheel, if I turn... Yep, it works! Now, next is an engine. I want 1 engine per wheel. I just want to go crazy. What just happened? Q. So many different directions you can go. No, I don't want to do... Actually, that's kind of cool. Let's look at the different directions you can go. I like the... It looks like a carburetor at top. No, that should be in the front. Alright, because that way it looks like a camshaft. Oh, I went the other way. There we go. I want that little circle in the front of it. Oh, I did. Look at that. All right, now we're going to connect these to each wheel. You can connect four wheels to one. I'm just going above and beyond what needs to be. And the blue one way down there. And the last engine. Okay, and then we need to say when the gas pedal on the steering wheel is pressed, power the engine. Okay, and now we gotta go to each engine and say how much power to use. We're gonna go there. I think it was the third one, right? Oh, it was the fourth one. That would be bad. One tire has more power than the other. I think we're ready. Oh, last thing to check. Look at the rotation of the tire. Notice that rotation is the wrong way. So we need to... It'll even tell you. It says press the right to change the rotation. So if I press it, now it's going to go the same way as the other one. Straight. It'll go reverse too, but... We need it to... There. All the tires go in the same direction. That's basically what you need to do. Engines, look at that. Hear the sound? Here we go. Oh, whoa, almost flipped it. Hang on, that's probably really loud for you guys. Now we need to find a flat piece of land and try these thrusters out. Oh, look at that. Over there, it looks open. I just run over. This doesn't look wide open. What am I talking about? Not into the rock, not into the rock. Oh, the shocks are working. All right, here we go. So we press one, doors come down, thrusters come out. And that was one. And then number two. Oh! Uh-oh. We might need to fix something here. Oh! I'm inside the car? Alright, so if we go like this, click on the car and say I want to place it over there. Alright, so we gotta do one last... It's just flat. There's no springs. It's so heavy. That's why I used wood. Because this thing, I knew this thing was gonna be heavy. Those thrusters weigh a lot. Alright, you know what? Let's close this up. We don't need to be in there anymore. Actually, what we're about to do, we do need in there. We gotta put another one of these down. And another switch. I could place it right on top of it. That works. Okay, so let's go up here. I wanna go like this. Piece of wood. Hit the seat, so I'm just gonna have a little flare thing. Go like this. Aim at the bearing. That was from that side, so we put the bearing on this side. This is so what I'm building here is if the car flips over. Yeah, I know. I want it to be able to flip it back while I'm on it, and not have to get out. So. That'll be butt number three. I'm gonna go here. That's gonna power that one. And I want it to go. I want that controller to go over to here. And basically, I want number two to go blue 180. I want them both to go blue 180. Okay. Why is it? Oh, it's because I put them on different sides. Blue 180. Blue. 180. Alright, let's give this a try here. Number 3. Yes. Alright, let's see if we can flip this thing.
Flip, flip, flip.
Come on. Where are the thrusters? Get the thrusters out. One, open the door. Fling them out. Ah, oh, so close. The reason I put them away really quick is if you flip, you could get them stuck and you have to destroy some of your car. Four wheel over it? Oh, that's what I could do to flip it. Let's do this. Why can I not flip this thing now? Uh-oh. We got a problem here. How did that happen? Dude, that's, I mean, that when you're flying around, getting tossed around, stuff happens. I mean, look at the I guess, yeah, we'll just end the video. Well, that's how you make a car with hidden thrusters, you guys. As always, thank you for your comments, support, and likes, and if you're not a regular AKA subscriber, feel free to become one. Till next time, guys. Later.